Go on, cyclos legs, knees to your chest. 15 seconds. Forward lunge. Nice long steps. Drop the knee down.
Christmas, right? When are you going to go down?
Nice long steps. Drop that knee down. Tap the floor.
Kiss him back.
I can do it.
Down into your press up. Chest to the deck, guys. Come on.
You stay warm, like I say, this like, and if it's nice, it'll be good to go tomorrow night. There's food. I lock up, don't worry.
All right, guys, grab your kettles, start off. Double handed swims. Slap those hips. Let's get it up to eye level. Good effort, guys. Come on, 30 seconds more. Snap those hips. Get it up to eye level. Guys. Come on, keep it moving.
I don't know you're watching.
I got it on no video, so then.
Can't see you.
Take your right hand. Keep you clean and press. Snap your hips. Catch. Drive it up. Snap. Catch. Drive it up. Come on.
What is
he doing? Change arms, same again. Snap the hips, catch on your shoulder, drive it up. Ready seconds, guys, come on. Let's keep ticking over, let's keep it moving. Up to your chest, rack it on one shoulder, reverse lunge. Nice long steps back. 20 seconds, let's keep it going. Back on your opposite shoulders into your forward lunge. Twenty seconds, guys. Come on, let's keep it moving. Right hand into your high pulls. Snap your hips. Pull the elbow back. Squeeze your shoulder blade. 20 seconds. Get that elbow back. Into your upright row. Elbows high, pull into your chin. Seconds, come on. Keep it going, 10 to go. And in your squat, pull at your chin, tap the floor, pull at your chin. Awesome work so far, guys. Come on, team, ticking over. Rest above your head. Nice long steps forward. Change arms, lock it above your head, nice long steps. Rack it on one shoulder, off you go. Press off one shoulder, round and up off the chest.
I want to tell you a little story.
10 seconds. Change hands.
Yes.
You can't make this any louder.
Seconds. Alternate swings, snap your hips, change hands. Good effort, guys, come on, 10 to go. Snap those hips, change those hands. Up your chest, into your squat. Knees out, sit back. Sit as deep as you can. Add in your press. Out of the hole. Straight up. Keep it up. Keep those elbows nice and tight. Squeeze it up. I need extension. Keep your elbows tight, extend up over your head. One shoulder, one leg out. Into your split squat. Pressure on one leg. Rack it on the shoulder, opposite leg forward. Pressure on one leg. Change legs, change the rack up. So rack it on the opposite arm, opposite leg goes forward, drop the knee down, tap the floor. Come on guys, 15 seconds. Rack on one shoulder. One arm squat and press. So keep it on the shoulder, sit back, drive it off the one arm. Change arms, same again. Back it on the shoulder, knees out, sit back. Drive it up. Come on, let's make this count, guys. Get it done. Right hand, bend your knees, bum back. Squeeze that shoulder bit. Come on guys, 20 seconds, get that elbow back, squeeze the shoulder bit. Change hands, same again. Bend your knees, bum back. All in the shoulder blade. Squeeze it back. Twenty seconds, come on. Plank. Down into plank. Let's go. Into your shoulder taps. Keep that position solid. Squeeze your glutes, tap your shoulders. Be up. Rest your knees, guys. Come on, let's keep this moving. Sit up and twist. Tap your elbow on your knees. Come on then, guys. Tap your elbow on your knees. Get as many as you can. 20 seconds to go. Last 10. Come on then. Russian twist. Side to side. Seconds, guys, come on. And your toe tops, feet trunk, grab your ankles. Feet trunk, grab those ankles, come on in. Side plank.
Oh shit.
Good effort, guys. Come on, 15 seconds. Keep moving. Stay nice and tight. Keep those glutes squeezed. Roll over. Right. 20 seconds, stay nice and tight. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Stay to one side. Left arm, right leg. Take a 30 second breather, get some water on. Next up, I got given these dice for Christmas. They're going to give us a rep scheme or a time scheme, two different exercises, then I'm going to add in a kettle as well. So I'm going to roll these now while you have your break. We got 10 reps. Rubbish. We'll do 10 burpees, 10 squats, 10 squat and row. Do 10 burpees, 10 squats, 10 squat and row. So squat and row is tapping the floor, pull at your chin, 10 squats, and I'm sure you all know what burpees are. 10 reps of each, 4 minutes, as many rounds as we can. Does everybody get it? So it's squats, burpees, squat and row with your kettlebell. 10 reps of each. Keep going round until we tell you to stop. Your 4 minute round starts now. So 10 squats, 10 burpees, 10 squat and row. 4 minutes, as many rounds as you can. Ten squat and row, tapping the floor, pulling your chin. 10 burpees, everyone knows all they are. Come on, let's keep it ticking over. Anybody got their screen on for me? Where's Tia gone? There she is.
Yes, certainly the voice of desperation.
Come on, keep it going. 10 squats, 10 squat and row, 10 burpees. Let's keep moving. Awesome work. Come on, keep it ticking over. 1 minute gone, 3 to go.
Kate was asked, you're an election official. You consider it a lawful question for the next time of votes.
Awesome work, guys. Come on, let's keep this moving. Diaz smashing it up on camera. Anyone else going to go on?
You've been fighting me a little bit for the last 2 months.
In a quite extraordinary development, every former US secretary, being true that Donald Trump has signed a letter warning against being used in any power grab.
Awesome work, guys. Come on. Coming up to the 2 minute mark, you've got 2 to go.
Presidency. Is intending quietly.
Come on, guys, get as many out of this as you can. Awesome work, come on. Yeah, 30 seconds, come on. Sod it, we'll add another minute. Come on, guys, let's keep moving. Get the most out of this, come on, push it out. We've just done about 30 minutes of hard work, let's get it done. Come on, guys, it's about getting as many as you can. We'll see yourself. Come on, guys, keep ticking over. Solid effort, guys. Come on. Come on, in. 1 more minute. 1 more minute, and you're done. Come on. 10 squats, 10 burpees, 10 squat and row. Let's make it count. Let's sweat out Christmas. Seconds. And time, guys. Lay on the deck. One leg straight, pull it in.
Yeah, stand in the.
Opposite leg.
Then you say you have to go to the temple again. Then you straight, well,
One leg across, reach to the middle and pull. Opposite leg.
What about the
feet together, knees down. Into your lunge. Hips through.
No, it's me. I'm not in your
opposite leg. Onto all fours. Shoulder width through, pelvis under. Hands forward, sit your heels. And you are all done, guys. Thank you very much. We just stopped the recording.
Yep.